We're here with Tiffany, the graduate of Sam Houston University. She graduated today. So Tiffany, tell us, how's it feel?
It feels good to be done.
You're over and out.
Yes.
So what was, I'm sorry?
For now.
What was the most challenging part of your whole college career, or most memorable?
Most memorable is probably the people I met. I made a lot of good friends in college, met my boyfriend in college.
And his name is Reginald?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Reginald.
I'm sorry?
Reginald, without
all
the
right.
D on it.
I'm sure your parents, Ken and Trina, are very proud of you.
Yeah.
And how much of that do you owe to them, if any?
A lot of it.
So they are the blessing in your life?
Definitely.
All right. So we congratulate you again, and I know they're proud of you.
Yes.
And we wish you much more success in the near future.
Thank you.
Over and out.
Yes, sir.
Ciao.